21 Nigeria Army that just send them go meet heaven. Before we go shoot mouth for that matter, it gets some case when it be like say they cause a little bit of confusion for town. And they talk about the IPOP seal at home when it be say the DOS them declare for all IPOP members every Monday of every week. But now we don't hear another story since yesterday night, and this one they cause a lot of confusion presently. Meanwhile, if you meet my channel for the very first time, welcome to Ogbonge Gist TV. For here, I dey bring you latest updates of what they happen around Nigeria, Biafra land, Africa, and around the world. If you never subscribe to my channel, you like what they do, subscribe and turn on the notification bell. And I want to say a very big thank you to all those of una when done they follow me, they come since. I appreciate every one of una. If you miss me for Facebook, thank you very much when you take stop to watch this very video. Yes, my people, before I go shook mouth for the news when we say they cause katakata about the IPOP sit at home matter, make we first look into this Nigeria Army, 21 Army recruit when we say he die when the news they go viral for social media. The news when we say they reach us, if we can't read from the news desks, they let us know say 21 Army recruits die in Jigawa Road accident. This one's sad. It's too sad, my people. This one, they very, very sad. At least 21 persons said to be new Army recruits have been confirmed dead when two vehicles ran into a collapse covert at Rabadi Village along Gwada Gombe Road in Gwara local government area of Jigawa State. The deceased, who were said to be from Kano, were heading to Adamawa at midnight on Saturday when the accident happened. Eight among the deceased were youths who were returning from a military recruit screening. Jigawa Police Commissioner CP Aliyu Tafida confirmed the incident in a press statement made available to Tribune Online by the Command Police Public Relations Officer ASP Lawal Shehu Adam Indusi. My people, this one they very, very sad. Like the way Nigeria Army, Nigeria Police, the way they take, they lost their life these days, it they very, very shocking, and you know they nice at all. If we can't go further before we take our Biafra sit at home news, they say, according to statements, the victims were taken to Basika Hospital, where the 21 passengers who have been confirmed dead by medical doctor were deposited in the morgue. This one day really, really sad. It's sad. The statement stated further that only a 26-year-old man who hails from Mubi in Adamawa State, identified as Simon Shinapi, survived the accident. So among all those many people when he be say they're inside the bus, so now only one Army trainee and I survived. Imagine 26 Army people, we don't lost 26 Army. I don't want to tell una for body. Only God know where they recruit these ones that they go. Whether they recruit them, may they for go ahead, complete their mission for Biafra land. Only God now know. So I no go talk past where Ibise and no Sabi. Make a shook mouth for this news when we say they go viral for social media about the IPOP seat at all. My people, since Ibise they adopt Mazinam the Kano, we never get any stable person when he's solid, say now they take over from Mazinam the Kano when Ibise. If you give order go stay. All the ones when they say they appoint, he said that they drop you, or they no drop you, or they complain today, say this one eats money, or they complain today, say this one not do the work well, this one not follow the protocol, this one not follow the policy of IPOP. My people, it is very, very sad. I don't know as soon as I see this matter when they say they happen. So the thing they really they touch me, because it could be like say we no get say. Now with the yes say they suspend the IPOP sit at home every Monday. When it's supposed to start tomorrow Monday again. Now a lot of people they let us know say DOS they don't cancel the IPOP sit at home. Say nobody go they obey that IPOP sit at home again. Sake of say they say the lawyer our own lawyer, when we say they in charge of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, they say when he go Abuja, he discuss with Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Mazi Nnamdi Kanu can say, okay, if not so, make them suspend the IPOP seat at home every Monday. Now, they come, they let us know, say, they're not sure, they don't believe, say, now, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, I give the lawyer the authority, give the order to the lawyer, Barrister Ifeanyi Ejiofor, say, make them cancel the IPOP seat at home every Monday. They say they're not they sure. Make it bring evidence. To tell you so true, this matter come from Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Now, Barrister Ifeanyi Ejiofor say, there is nothing like evidence. He say, even they disappointed, say, the IPOP members, they know they believe anything when he talk. When he bring information, they will say they not believe. Make his snap picture come. Make him bring audio recording. Or make him bring video recording of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu when he say they give him the order. My people, this one a katakata when we say they go on for everywhere. All the Biafra states now, everybody, as I'm talking to you, people are confused. We don't know the one we want to follow. A lot of people say, they sure say, the matter, that it will continue tomorrow. Say, people will still sit at home. Some people, they make us, they understand, say, nothing like sit at home. Say, as far as they don't cancel around, they don't cancel around. Now, we don't know the one we want to follow. Whether to do tomorrow, make we sit at home, or tomorrow, make we not sit at home. We don't really know the one we be say, we won't follow. Now, make me say, Biafra needs solid person when he be say, he go there in charge of Radio Biafra. When he be say, he talk. The talk go be talk na do. As he talk na so people go do. Not be say when he talk, they go come, they say, he be like say the matter na so, he be like say the matter no be so. It dey very, very confusing now because tomorrow is just Monday. A lot of people get things when they want to. Some of us, we don't put our things on hold. Believe it's okay, tomorrow na sit at home. We don't plan all these things. Now we hear say sit at home, not they take place. Now we hear say sit at home, they take place. Which one we want follow? Some people, the way they make us, they understand, say, now some of our southeastern governors, now they're 9 days behind the suspension of the seat at home. Say, because when they do the seat at home the other time, it affects a lot of the governors there. He says, so now that they form back, they lobby. They speak with Barrister Ifeanyi Ejiofor, make it say, now Mazi Nnamdi Kanu give an order for Biafra's IPOP to cancel the seat at home when we say they're supposed to do every Monday. Now, we don't know which one through two we won't really follow. Now, I make when a lot of people, they say, oh, make Barrister Ifeanyi Ejiofor bring video record or any evidence to show say true. Now Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, now give him the order when it they can't give us. My people, I don't know how to say this matter. Make una shook mad for the matter and make una let me know what una true think about this IPOP sit at home. I go see every one of una again for my next video. Until then, make una bye bye. Bye.